I can remember me as a boy, waking up with excitement and joy, throwing the blankets down to the floor, all in one jump flying through the door, past the bathroom and down the stairs, knowing Santa had surely been there. The lights were bright all over that tree, the tinsel and bulbs were something to see. Merry Christmas came from Mom and Dad's voice. My sister awoke from all of the noise. Grandma said, "Here, open these first." My ebony guitar, my sister a purse. A Lionel train set and a Rector set. A Susie Bake Oven, a new Barbie and Ken. Everything was so perfect and sweet. A storybook childhood for Carol and me. Turkey carved, we moved in to eat, and Alice was there, big boy at her feet. What I seem to remember so dear is the prayer Pop said, soft with a tear. Told us to be thankful not just for the gifts, for the food on the table or my new pair of kids. This was the day we celebrate a birth, God's son brought to earth. Mentioned all the family and friends that had passed, how grateful he was their memories would last. Instilled in us, it's not what you see. Most often life's best things simply were free. Toasted my mom for all she's done. The love they shared, his daughter and his son. Truly this is what Christmas meant. Lesson his loving eyes gently sent. All of these memories are now my gift to you. Our home, love, and yes, you'll be too. So with devotion for you, my wife, happiness always, thanks for sharing my life.